people are not going to take it any longer. We're at a breaking point. This is the peaceful demonstration right before a breaking point. And we will see a civil war if President Trump is not elected in 2020.
A civil war?
A civil war, an actual civil war.
The way they're trying to take away our rights, the Democrats in this country, the way they're really taking away our liberties, we need a civil war to stop them. That's what it seems like.